this morning, and we're going to look for. He's a prior person who's been deported prior. He was convicted of aggravated sexual assault, and he lives, we believe, right now in McKinney, Texas. So we're on our way up there to see if he's there.
Yeah.
Yep. Okay, go ahead and spread your feet for me.
Spread your legs. Miles.
Go ahead and have a seat. The guy on Ferguson Drive.
Those two, none of them was caught by Murphy already. That's your
one.